I've always been passionate about nature and especially birds. They're just such an interesting, amazing part of the environment. I've been a member of the Geelong Field Naturalists Club for over 40 years, participating in shorebird surveys on the Bellarine Peninsula. Behind us is the wonderful Lake Connewarre area, which is a vast estuarine system of several key Ramsar wetlands. A Ramsar listed site is a wetland of international significance. One of the specific criteria for a Ramsar listed wetland is if it supports at least 1% of the world population of a species. And there's about 14 species in the Ramsar listing for this wonderful vast area. Species such as the Curlew Sandpiper, the banded Stilt, the double-banded plover, and then there are others like the diminutive Red-necked Stint, which is a fabulous little bird. These tiny 30-gram little birds do this amazing 26,000 kilometre round trip each year. As these birds get to the end of their time here with us, their digestive system shrinks, they build up more fat deposits, their flight muscles build up, get stronger, and then they fly 13,000 kilometres back to the Arctic tundra in Siberia, Mongolia, and breed. A few weeks later, they do it all again and they come back. They fly that 13,000 kilometres back again. It's absolutely amazing. One critically important part for these birds is habitat for them to fly back to, which some people tend to look at and say, oh, it's just a muddy estuary, or it's just this, or it's just that. Citizen science gives us scientific data that can be used to say, no, this is a really important area and it needs to be preserved and enhanced. We've really got to look after what we've got left. We now have these fabulous apps for identification and to put our data straight into. There's wonderful field guides. There's things that you can get involved with, like the Geelong Field Naturalists Club or bird watching groups. There's holiday programs organised by Parks Victoria or BirdLife Australia. You might see a species you've never seen before, and by observing and recording, it's making a difference. Get out there and explore.